Randolph and Dillingham won the job. Danny Bradley keeps up on 50, 45, Bradley, 40, Bradley, 35, Bradley, 30. First down, Oklahoma, Stanford.
Sure. Buster Rhymes comes in, it's split in. Steve still in motion, fakes the fullback. Danny Bradley makes the pitch. This is Johnson 10, Johnson the 5, Johnson touchdown, Oklahoma.
A 69 line is Cottrell looking to get something going for the Cardinal offense. Hit right away as he caught the football was Mike Tolliver, and Brian Hall whacked him.
So far in the first half, Buster Rhymes is deep. Harden kicks it deep, and Buster Rhymes takes it over his shoulder at the 32. Buster at the 40. Buster dances away at the 40. At the 45, 50. Here he goes. Goodbye, 35, 30, 25, 20. Nobody will catch him. Buster Rhymes, touchdown, Oklahoma. A 53-yard punt. Cottrell with split backs, goes with a draw play, and he is hit and dropped before he can get back to the 16-yard line. Fine play by the carrier for Oklahoma. Bradley on the corner. He's going to keep it. The 50 at the 45. Looking to pitch there. Dupree at the sideline, but he stepped out of it. Oh, look at Marcus throw a shoulder. Sooner, 23-yard line, needing 5 yards. Head off inside. Nothing is there. And who is there for Oklahoma? Number 80. Ricky Oklahoma, 25-yard line. Cottrell to throw. He's got Goodlow in his face, and there comes Brian. No, not Ricky. Let's see who was in there for Oklahoma. Is on a first and 10 at their own 32-yard line. Again, Dupree, he has a hole, 35, Marcus 40, he's in the open at the 45 midfield. 45, cuts back inside at the 40, shakes the tackle, 35, and knocked down from behind at the 30. Now a flag goes down for a late hit. Cottrell to pass to the backside, he gets it underway, and it is intercepted by Scott Case at the 5. Scott Case at the 10, Case 15-yard line, drops the football. Did they rule him dead? Let's see. Yes, it's high on third down. Cottrell to throw, the rush is on, he throws it, it's incomplete. Good defensive hit by little Jim Rockford on their own 46 for a first down here. Cottrell, pressure on from Ricky Bryan. Ricky Bryan has got him back inside the 20-yard line of the All-American of Oklahoma. Tillman, all the way at fullback. Here's Earl Johnson. Earl Johnson to the 30, 25, 20. Johnson 15, Johnson 10, 5. Touchdown, Oklahoma. With 2 seconds left in the third quarter, Earl Johnson sprints 30. Team 79%. Penn State is second. Cottrell to throw on third and 5. He's trapped and almost goes down the end zone. Now he goes down 60 for Oklahoma's defense.
The Sooner defense.
Hay again to throw. Has time.
Oh, great catch and a hard hit made by Scott Case and holding on.
Defense. Ohio State goes to the attack with 21 Keith Byers carrying, and the Sooner defensive unit asserts itself. Well, this time Rick Bryan, the pounder at right tackle. He was a starter a year ago. Out of the split back formation, they give it to Broadmax, the fullback, and they bring him down. Going to throw. Flips and falls down, but caught himself. Now he gets a little help and comes back upfield to the 40, to the 43, 4-5. First down. Football. Back wants to throw, goes down the sidelines. He has a man wide open. That's Buster Rhymes, and Rhymes takes it down to the Ohio State 46.
The first 31 yards. He stopped the handle all day. That's Spencer Tillman. He's gone. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Man to man. Passing time. Passes away. Pass intercepted. Comes back over through it. And he threw it right into the hands of Jim Rockford.
Bradley passes away. He's got a man. Shepherd, touchdown. Third, 4.5. Bradley back to throw. Has some time. Gets it away. Good to Shepherd. Shepherd gets one block. He may go, but Garcia Lane gets away. Buster.
Gerald Goodlow, good pass rush from backside, 46, goes in for a loss. Take another look, 44. Good play here, Booker Parker, good block, Brent Burks downfield, and Will Johnson, good speed, Darrell Shepard, great job. Derek, great job, Buster Rhymes, downfield blocking. Looks like a good offensive football team right here. So we've played the play a little bit better than we did a while ago. Murphy, gets the quarterback, good stick for Rockford there, good defense in the corner. Puts the ball in the sweep. Good execution. Get it down that boundary. Good stick right there. quarterback gauge in at quarterback and hand the ball on a dive for about a couple yard gain. So it was third. They fumbled the football.
Vantage point yesterday, Coach. It looked like Tony Casillas had a real fine game.
I hope so. That's a good play to Tommy Fleming right there. Good pass there. Good play to Jack Shipp, linebacker. Good linebacker ran through. And here's touchdown. Good
second
shot, Danny. Makes the buster on the boundary. And don't have speed to stay with him.
71 yards. So starts at their own 25.
Good pass rush, Tommy Fleming.
Danny Wilson.
Second 10. Good pass rush. Oh. That's where they hit him, Stansberry. Safety blitz there. Strong safety coming.
Take another look at that.
The outside.
Loss of 7.
On the draw play. It's good play right there. Tony Casillas puts him for a loss.
Quarter.
Got great field position. Ball to 22-yard line. Good play there, Thomas Benson.
And that was a 24-yard kick into that wind.
Very good. We're going to run a halfback pass. Good play right there to Jeff Tupper. Reverse.
Pick up
Wishbone.
Of 8.
Danny Bradley. Boy, he's fast. Quick. Danny had about 112 yards yesterday. 11 carries.
Let me ask you a question, too, Coach, for Steve Sewell.
And then the ball, and there's Dupree. You can tell right here he's hurt. You know, you can tell the way he runs. That's not Marcus Dupree. He'd blown away. He'd laughed at him last year. 10-7, and they've got great field position again on it. Boy, that's a great play there. Truett gets hurt, stung right here.
Third and 10.
No, I think it's stick with Scott Case there. He's really a fine player.
From the 46.
Marcus Dupree again. Get out of my way. You can tell. I know. I don't know what you know. Spence. Now, this guy's got some moves, too. Zip, zip, zip. Touchdown.
That's a quick 24 yards for Spencer Tillman.
There, highway. That's good defense right there. 3-yard loss in the backfield. Tony Casillas. Jim Bryan at a pretty good defensive front.
Sooners forced the punt, and Danny has to scramble.
Boy, Danny's got some quick. That's how they got to score the first half. Marcus fumbled in his second half, does the same thing. But Scott Case, great play to Scott Case in the end zone. Wouldn't put in bounds. You see that? He's a really fine play. We have a holding penalty. Danny back. Screen and scrambles here for first down.
Danny Chuck. I see Bogue running away from the pursuit many times in his passing situations.
Murphy, boy, it's a good play with Murphy.
Not going to run away from that lad.
Frozen for a loss right here, and we put the rush on him. Block.
Big play here.
Danny Bradley hits Buster on fly route here.
Same play you hit against Tulsa, right?
No, it's a different route. It's play 60. Good defense right there.
Can't defense had that well covered.
Backside Murphy hits him backside, then gets a fumble. Oh, okay, what a big play by Murphy.
Number 39. Take another look at that.
Rockford coverage.
This is a fourth down play here.
Down. Knock it down, right? I know you want to ask it, but we got Bogue counteraction pass, and he's going to have to scramble with it. And number 98, Danny. Tackling right at the goal line and in the 5-yard line. Good tackle to Blaine. No, Stansberry at 19.
Texas Longhorns are into the eye. Good rush, and the pass completed, would you believe? And the flag goes down. Kirk McJunkin.
And the kicking game. As Murphy hits him to the backside. They fumble the football. Murphy calls the fumble.
Lot to the left. Shepard, the man in motion. Bradley under pursuit. Runs out of it. First down and more. Inside the 15. Mossy Cage, number 3, the left corner. Play action. And the blitz on, but the pass completed to Sewell for the touchdown. 1, ranked 8th in the country. Bradley
Bradley carrying again. Bradley at the 30. Bradley may go. He is going in. The last man that had a shot at him was Gary Gray, and Bradley scores. Dodge under a rush, breaks a tackle, but he cannot get away from Rick Bryan, number 80. Tommy Fleming.
Jones at tailback. This is third, 14 for the Cowboys. Helger pressure. Casillas down. He goes at the 20-yard line. So the first two series of the game have belonged to the two defenses. For the first down, third and five as Helger looks to throw. Throws. It is intercepted at the 40, 45 midfield. He's gone. 30, Stanberry, 20, Stanberry, 10. Touchdown, Oklahoma. 60-yard return with an intercept at Stillwater. Helger on a long count up the middle. Nothing there. What a terrible play. Golly. I don't understand that quarterback. Split left, flanker right. Bradley to the short side of the field. Runs to the football. 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Danny Bradley knocked out of bounds at the 7-yard line. Oklahoma needs some big plays and some points in a hurry. Nice throw by Bradley. Derek Shepherd breaks a tackle at the 45, 50. Here he goes. 45, 40, 35 at the 30. Cuts back at the 20. Oh, great run by Shepherd. He'll score a 73-yard touchdown. There are no flags. Helger, Anderson stuffed in the backfield. The 25-yard line. Oh, now Scott Case back to get. Oh, no.
We'll talk about that
Mike
more
Jackson,
in a minute.
He's there throwing quarterback. The pressure's on. Casillas has got him. Back to the five. The clock at a minute eight, seven, at six, at five. OSU has not called.
Comes in motion. Buster Rhymes split wide right. Bradley on the option that picks to Johnson around the right side. Got some room at the 30. 20, 15, 10, 5, out of bounds, at about the 2-yard line. Wide right, Danny Gant split to the left, Archer straight back, everybody out, under pressure, down he goes, Tony Casillas. Over a couple of steps to the right, Archer quickly throws, and Scott Case is right there, a great defensive play, as the pass for Oklahoma. Danny Bradley on the keep, trying to find some place to go, pitches it down to room at the 20, 15, finally run out of bounds. Sewell goes in motion. They're in the eye. Bradley on the corner. Got some room at the 10. 5. Touchdown. Danny Bradley. In third down conversions. Archer rolls left. Looking to throw under pressure. Comes back the other way. Has to run the ball. It takes a vicious hit at about the 30-yard line. Kevin Murphy. 10 from the 13. Derek Shepherd in motion. The handoff up the middle of Ledbetter in the end zone. Touchdown. Jerome Ledbetter.
Redshirted in 81. Didn't score last year.
Archer to throw on first down from his own 19. Intended for Jason Jacobs. Intercepted by Keith Stanberg. Jerome Johnson at the top of the eye. Bradley looking to throw on first down. Scrambles out of trouble. Going to run the football. At the 30, the 25, the 20, 15, 10, 5. Out of bounds at about the 2-yard line. Back for Iowa State. And the pitch goes to Jacobs' right side. Almost gets away from Kevin. Sewell's in motion. Mike Clopton, the quarterback, throwing deep for Buster Rhymes. He got it. And 15 from the Iowa State 17. Clopton to throw. He's got Spencer Tillman at the 10. A move into the end zone. Touchdown, Spencer Tillman. And 10 for Iowa State from midfield. Archer looks. He's under pressure, and down he goes. Second sack of the day for the Oklahoma defense. Effort is deep for Oklahoma. 5 seconds left. Iowa State fakes the punt. Davis. The pitch goes to Davis. Left side. No place to go. And he's swarmed under. It'll be a loss of 3. For Tommy Davis, he hit a 71-yarder against Colorado State. He's got a punt away toward Derek Shepherd at the 20. Got some running room at the 30. Cuts back, still on his feet. Now he's got the boundary at the 40. Needs a block. He gets it. Cuts back the other way at the 40. Up the middle of the 30. And down inside close.
Team now.
Archer back to pass. Under pressure. Picked off. Scott Case for the interception. He's got some running room on the far boundary. An excellent block inside the 20. Scott Case is going to score. 68 yards of a touchdown.
And 15 situation.
for Iowa State from the 39, and down goes Archer again.
1 second and nine from the 41. A hand to Tillman again. Big hole at the 30. Cuts back to the near boundary. Looking for a block from Ryan. 15, 10, 5. Out of bounds. Spencer Tillman. Their own 41-yard, 46-yard line. Fumble. Ball goes loose. Hood picks it up. Swarmed under at his 41-yard line.
Third down, six for the Sooners. Bradley on the option. This is Earl Johnson, 30, 35, goodbye. That is a touchdown for Oklahoma. Earl Johnson, there was nobody on the corner. 76 yards on the third play from scrimmage.
Bring him down.
Sire at the five for Kansas. First running play. Hawks and down they go at the two-yard line. Sire on second and 10. Pressure and down he goes for the first time today in the grip of Tony Rayburn. Their freshman strong safety on the blitz. Down. Fire won't get a chance. Tony Casillas bulldogs him down. 6'3", 270 pounds. Ross Tillman in the backfield. Tillman has the football for the first time. Cuts up the middle of the 25 to the 30. 35, 40, 45. Midfield, 45, 40, 30 to the 20. He's gone. 10, touchdown. 80 yards.
4:48 left in the half. Kerwin Bell, nothing there as he's stuck. Back around the 3-yard line. Tony Casillas, 92-yard line of Kansas. 2:44 left in the half. Danny Bradley on the corner. Bradley makes the pitch at the 10. At the 5. Touchdown for Steve Sewell. 7 to go. Sire takes the pitch. Gets some time to throw. Got a bit of a big hit by Scott Case. A first down. Sire, boy, he has time, has more time. Now he's going to run. He drops the football. Oklahoma has it. They can't run with a fumble. The second possession of the second half for the Jayhawks. And Sire to throw. Intercepted. Murphy 20, 15, Murphy 10. Murphy touchdown. Oklahoma. Kevin Murphy. The 15-yard line. Sire in trouble. Back to the 35-yard line. Murphy 39, 46. Sire gets a low snap on the shotgun, steps up, throws, it is intercepted by Case at the 20, 25, at the 30, at the 35, to the 37-yard line. Scott Case for this fourth quarter. Orth needs 4 yards on third down. Kansas to throw for it. Case in the center, he's got it inside the 35. Thomas Benson, the senior. Sinners need 5 on third down. Clopton throws. Three left. Orth, throw again. Up the middle, intercepted by Sonny Brown. Brown at the 35, Brown at the 30. Brown, pull down inside the 30-yard line.
Riley is the sole back in this set. He takes the pitch and cannot turn the corner. He's knocked down by Keith Stanbury. Number 19, Stanford.
Usually is the eye back.
Back to pass goes Adler, and under a lot of pressure. And down he goes. The first man to hit him was Tony Casillas.
I think at Missouri you can do that.
Back to pass on first down is Adler, but not for long. He's downed at the 34-yard line by Kevin Murphy. From the 22-yard line. Adler, who scored 4 touchdowns on the ground last week, no gain here. First down for Missouri at the 47-yard line. Adler on the down-the-line option goes down himself in the arms of Ricky Bryan, number 80. Short hose in motion, and Adler to put it up. Steps up in the pocket, but then down he goes. Taken down by that second wave. Scratch it from the record, second and 10. Adler throwing, and it is intercepted at the 48-yard line. Scott Case, number 10, he gambled. That's what they need. Fourth down and 8 at the Oklahoma 23-yard line. And Marlon Adler, quarterback who ran for 4 touchdowns last week, winds up getting sacked at the 27, and they'll turn
Miami, Florida. Hand off Earl Johnson, has a hold at the 45, breaks to the clear, he's gone. A touchdown for Earl Johnson. 58 yards is Earl Johnson.
The leading rusher from Las Vegas, Nevada, 26, is the fullback. The Buffs line up in the eye.
Back to throw on first down is Marshall. Pressure is on, and down he goes. The first one to turn him around was Goodlow, and then Kevin Murphy finished him off. Flanker to the left side, and the right side is their leading receiver of all time for a single season, Roy Alexander, but Roussan caught in the backfield by all Big Eight, All-American down, and five for the Buffs. Marshall to throw, great pressure, Ricky Bryan got him, and he throws the ball for an intentional grounding. Has to be. Get an update on Spencer Tillman as Bradley wants to throw. Spencer got a man wide open. Darren Berryhill behind it at the 40, 35, 30, 25. At the 20, Berryhill 15. At the 10, 5. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Darren Berryhill.
Get trapped this week.
Famous last words there. In the backfield and going down the play. Defensively, Danny Wilson for the... Fogle fakes the handoff to Roussan, in trouble, and down he goes. Back around the 40-yard line, number 92, Tony Casillas. And four from the Oklahoma 16-yard line. Fogle goes to the halfback. This is Johnson outside. Case chases him and throws him down. Scott Case on the tackle. 33 left to play, third down and five. Johnson breaks through the 50, 45, 40, 35 at the 30. Goodbye. Earl Jensen, 58 yards. That matches his earlier 58.
Second and eight, Breyer in motion. Here he comes again, and he's going to change direction, and he's not going to get away. That was an excellent play by Jim Rockford, number two.
Rushes three passes, and Danny Bradley missing that one pass. We had Earl Jensen open.
This time, Buster Ryan. Vasca from the 30-yard line, Turner Gill to throw. Haynes in trouble, dropped by Danny Wilson. Wilson out of Sherman, Texas. Inside the 40 of Nebraska. Tillman. Tillman, they go. Touchdown. Gill. Intercepted. Picked off Benson. Thomas Benson. Late hit just indicated that. Bradley back to throw on first down and 25. Wide open. Buster Ryan. Touchdown. Johnson and Bradley keeps on it. What a fake. First down.
You're right, Gary. He faked.
Puts to Tillman. Look at the speed, to the 10, 5, touchdown.
Did you see that leap?
Back to fullback and found a home. Here's Rozier, fumble the ball and it's out of bounds. You can see the frustration by Oklahoma. Gill completes the flyer, that's not enough for the first down. Shepard split out this time. Bradley with time to throw. The catch is made by Shepard. At the 15, he's to the 11.
Yards rushing the whole ball game.
Right, 28.
But threw for about 300 yards. Oski. Stansberry. Oski's the ball. Our defense makes a big play. It was a pass interference.
Phantom pass interference.
And they hand the ball off. No early snapped here. And they're going to throw the football again on a quick up pattern. He's going to throw in the middle. And we ask you the ball. Overcome the penalty there and the field position we have. But we start out again a long way. Instead of making them punt through the football. We missed a couple passes, we called. They try to run. Quick pitch, Darryl Goodlow gets in for no gain. 16 yards. No, 11 yards. And no go on the counter play.
Danny Wilson
makes the play. So he hits the ball super in practice at tight end. He puts on some of the darndest demonstration. Eric Benson, you don't outrun him. He's playing defensive end this game. Throws him for a loss. Third position, they get the ball. Great field position. They throw a lateral, and we lost to the football. We're back there. They try to trick us. Look at there. Brown makes the second interception. Sonny Brown, the freshman, side receiver on a streak route, and the outside receiver curl. Danny hits him in stride down the boundary. Great play, out of bounds. We got a chance to field goal. Got to overcome that. Hit Buster on slant, break the tackle. 59-yard touchdown. Way to go, Buster. Danny Bradley, good shot.
Grimes' third
ball. They can either throw a pass off of it or run with it. There's a great play to Scott Case. Boy, he's a great player.
All Big 8 conference.
Great line. We get the penalty and we turn the ball over. And they run a reverse and Darryl Goodloe had a shot like a missile. Boom, right there. They ran a huddle reverse.
That's
Goodloe
right.
played.
The fourth quarter.
Robbie, I love it. Great defense. Great defense.
Get fired up here, Coach.
It's a great
That's a
play.
Loss of 18. Yeah.
They called spearing their center. It was a spearing call.
Oh.
And it gave them the ball first and 10 at our 40 instead of us having it there. It was a fourth down and 34
you
play.
You think that was some of that whole?
Danny on the option play. Hurdles for the touchdown.
Well, that's
now Danny walks and it comes off the field right here. Danny's holding on the ball.